Hi, and welcome to Tiger Art. Today, I hope you enjoyed our video at the beginning. This is what we would call a 360 video or a VR video. You could watch this with a VR headset. You could watch it with a cell phone, like a smartphone, inside of a VR headset, or you could just watch it with your iPad and move it around using the iPad's motion control. So the video is actually all around you, and you can experience this as if you were in Monet's garden. Going back to the Monet project, we're going to take the next few steps in this digital drawing today to finish it and hand it in. Now I'm going to pick a lighter green color, maybe a little bit more towards the yellow end. Not too light though. I'm going to come up to the top here. I'm going to make a bunch of these little lines up here. Kind of looks like a cloud. And that's to give the effect that tree branches are hanging down from above. Now let's pick some other colors. We're going to make some lily pads in the water. A good color to use would be like not quite the bridge color, maybe more like somewhere in here. And you can easily just draw a few lines that kind of go like this. Drag your size down. When making lilies, you can just draw an oval like this, a little scribbly oval, or you can make these little lines coming up off it. Put them together in groups. Kind of like we did with windows in a city, where it's randomly grouped together in groups of 1, 2, 3, or 4. The ones down here at the bottom are going to be a little bit bigger than the ones in the back. I like to leave the inside kind of open here. Now let's grab another color. How about one of the pinks? Something maybe more like here. Add some extra little things to here. How about some of these purpley colors too? I'm gonna get some of this dark blue up here. Dark blue is your good friend here. So I got a nice dull dark blue color. I'm going to use that to my advantage, and I'm going to make sure my brush is real small, somewhere around like 10, and I'm going to underline the lines of the bridge. What does underline mean, you ask? It means you're kind of outlining it, but only on the underside. When you get to one of these posts on the bridge, skip over it like this. So it's a blue line that goes underneath each bridge line. Makes it look like there's a shadow. Makes it look more 3D. I'm also going to draw some lines, just short little lines along here. Maybe a few random lines in the water, but not many. I don't overdo this. And they have to be side to side. They have to be flat. Now I'm going to do that same underlining technique with all the lilies and lily pads. So I'm going to draw this blue line. I'll make it a bit smaller. On the underside of each shape that I have in the water. It looks like it's casting a shadow, and it looks like it's sitting on top of the water. Okay, I'm gonna grab like one of these lighter green colors and come into the background area here and just add a lot of really short lines in here, little brush marks. When you get to that point, this thing looks pretty good. It looks about done. I'm gonna pick a color that'll stand out. I'm gonna sign my name. Oops, I should use a smaller brush. Make it real small now. Down here. Just like he would Monet. I'm gonna sign Hinman. Now you can go up to your file menu in the top left corner with the three dots and three lines, and you're going to hit where it says share. Find the option that says save image. That option will be in there somewhere. It might not look exactly like my menus if you have a different software version. But if you have the same update as me, it's going to be an icon. It might be a list. Somewhere in there, it says save image. Hit that. And it will save this picture without all the menus around it to your photos on your iPad. If it asks you if you want to allow it to do that, hit yes, you do want to allow it to access your photos. If you say no, it won't be able to save this. When you get into Schoology and you go to submit this picture, you would make your submission as you normally would, but instead of taking a picture from your camera, you would upload a picture from your photos and you would find this one in there. So if I go into my photos right now, I will find that picture that I just painted.